Look, here is RigExpert 170 antenna analyzer. It's an engineering sample, so it doesn't have a good enclosure, but it works. It is connected to one of my antennas by this cable. Now I will push F plus start, F plus OK to start the continuous measurement, so it will update the graph over and over. Okay, now you see it updates the graph and does it over and over again. Over and over again. And here is a web camera standing just in front of my antenna analyzer, directed to its LCD a few centimeters, 20 or 30 centimeters away from my analyzer, and there is a power bank used as a power supply of the camera. The camera looks at the graph, which is updating continuously. This is my vertical antenna. I would like to tune the vertical bar and the radials. Two sets of radials for each band, starting with the 14 megahertz and up to 50 megahertz. But anyway, safety first. On the screen of another cell phone, we can see the screen of our analyzer showing the SWR graph, which is continuously changing. And what I would do right now is adjusting the length of radials. You see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 radials from one side, and then 6 radials from another side. I would adjust the length looking at the screen of my analyzer. So to adjust the frequency of the best SWR, what I need to do is make the resonant frequency about 200 kilohertz up. What I know is that for the 20 meter band, every 100 kilohertz is about 4 centimeters of wire. In other words, I have to cut about 8 centimeters of wire from each of two radials for this band. 8 centimeters for this side, and then 8 centimeters from that side. And here is the result. The frequency is about 14.1 megahertz. This is exactly what I needed. The resonant frequency is about 14.1 megahertz. Here is what it should be.